Weapon glitch. I can do it now. I can do the weapon glitch. Takes a while. So I can glitch all you guys.
Got her.
The weapon's still glitched? Is there a camera around? There is, I heard it. Just don't know where it is.
Fuck yourself!
Oh my god! Wait, 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 no! That happened so quick, are you kidding me? Oh, this is like right before I died though. The wraiths. I like that. Okay, so now what we do is pay attention to how much hit points we have and take something like some wontons or something and not walk around with like half stuff. It's so funny how they all just fall down in front of me. Here with the other gang. Pick up all the stuff again. There's a body over there, but they're gonna shoot me from there. So now I have full.
Sit tight, coming for ya.
Full hit points, what do you want to call it? I can glitch him. Well, he's not completely glitched yet. I need to wait. Oh yeah? You gotta say it like such a dweeb like that? We're coming for ya. That was a stinky throw. Can't do any better than that. I'm insufficient RAM. Let's just ping to see where other people are. Did not work because I just shot him right away.
It hurts!
Yeah, bullets will do that to you. They really tend to hurt. Oh crap! Oh, that fell down. Too bad it didn't hit her. So dramatic. Oh god. Whoa.
You like that, huh?
Are these the same people? Wait. These are scavengers. I think the people on the other side are... Okay. Thank you. I don't want to do that. Well, that's fine, actually.
I got him!
I got you! I got you, babe! Damn! Alright, let's have another thing to eat. More wontons. I can't. Oh, I'm in combat. Fine, then one of these. Now, those were scavengers, and this is maelstrom people. So I got three different gangs I'm fighting at the same time. And I'm overweight with stuff. Sidewinders. Shingen. Copperhead. Yeah, I've been picking up a lot of this stuff. I didn't... No, I still have this. Okay, I thought I... Wait a second. Alright. Well, I kinda like that. I like that sight. Point here and kill. I guess I actually got all these guys. I'm trying to find the area they were shooting at me from. Like, they were shooting at me from... From up there? I don't know. Oh!
Yes! Papa!
That's awesome! Yeah, I'm really happy with the quality of weapons I'm picking up lately. Let's go take a peek up here. Gives us access to the roof. There's nothing really up on the roof, though. Pretty cool. So I was down there, I think. Or in that alley, and they were shooting me through Cyber Matrix. It's not just... I'm still getting notifications, new stuff received. Those guys are shooting me through here. Oh, we've got an assault in progress. Yeah, they were shooting at me through here. And there's a body back here, right? Oh no, it was through... Wait a second. It was here. And then I moved too far that way and I had another... gang shooting at me. Oh, there's more people looking for me. Big man doing big man things, I'm saying. Assault in progress that way. An undiscovered thing ahead. So, wait a second. Wait a second. They want me to go around that way. I guess I don't know if I can jump that, so. It's telling me I can walk. I thought that was an animal or something. I'll be your friend! It's a maelstrom, so I can do weapon glitch on him if I want. Pressing it. That's it? Can't be it. No, there's at least one more.
We'll get out of here alive!
That's right, you won't. Hi! Okay. Thank you very much. Maybe these guys should use that stress ball more. They wouldn't be so, hostile. Did I miss something? It's telling me something else now. Over here, I guess? Now, I think these do run out. Because I think, from what I hear, they're handcrafted. A new shard for a little favor. That's not a conversation, I guess. There's just a lot of stuff, as usual. Ooh, I got something cool. Archive conversation with Dwayne and Bert. Dwayne says, Hey, listen, we need a hookup for a party. Some kind of cocktail that'll crank the good times but kind of screw us up, you know? The usual stuff, but up the notch. Bert says, look, that's not going to work anymore. Dwayne goes, the hell's your problem? Bert says, you're not getting any more from me. Dwayne says, listen, Chum, You must be brain melt level skezzed right now, because I think you forgot your end of things. You supply, we offer protection. I protect myself now. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. But we can check right now if you want. Bert says, try me, I'm ready for you. Then you better grab your umbrella, worm, you know. And me and the boys will be there soon as it's gonna rain lead. I guess you killed him after that, but I rained some lead on you. We can't get in any of these places. See if anything interesting is back here. Who are these guys? Racketeers. Three of them. I'll just start shooting you guys. That's what I always say. Another one inside or around the building? Oh. I'm almost out of ammo for this thing? That's crazy. You might be. Oh, look at all the...
Go, go, go!
He's bleeding out. He must be screwed up over there. Street cred. We're just killing gangs left and right. Seems to be a really high crime area. Even compared to normal, which is a lot. Well, that's his leg. What's left of it? I love when this thing blew up. That was awesome. Pretty awesome. Frayed athletic shoes. Okay, so from here, yeah, we've got this. We've also got a weapon shop right here. Maybe I'll hit this first. Buy some ammo. And we could hit this, and then maybe hit this. Although it's so close, I might just hit that first. It's this way. Is it in here? I think it's in here. No. It's across the street, looks like. Oh, it's down, isn't it? I hear the crime in progress, but I need some ammo. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good. You got a scavenger problem around here? And a maelstrom problem?
Scavs give you a lot of trouble around here?
Some days, sure. Other days, not so much. But me personally, well, they know better.
Okay. Looking for some new iron. Or some new ammo, actually.
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Okay. Since you put it that way. That one's better. Look. Alright, so. Let's sell the junk. Wow. Over 5,000 worth of junk. Unfortunately, it doesn't weigh, like, stop my weighing problem, my weighed down problem. So let me sell this stuff. I mean, yeah, that is better, but let's sell this stuff. Copperhead, chow, sidewinder, quasar, sidewinder, pulsar. Those things look pretty cool. Pulsar, quasar, and keeping dying night because that was my first ever. Okay, so I need ammo. Oh, because I'm not in the right spot for that. Are you not selling ammo? Wait a second. I think it's not. Yeah, there we go. Pistol ammo. All of it. Not a whole hell of a lot. Rifle ammo. All of it. And sniper rifle ammo. All of it. They don't sell very much of it. It's unfortunate. And then actual guns. This Nikomata is a little bit better. DR5 Novas 202. Actually, save, because last time I tried, changed stuff. First it wouldn't let me, and then I crashed at some point. Oh, I should have sold that Unity. Oh, I can't use this yet. Ugh. I'll sell the Unity gun.
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well.
Missed that somehow. Okay. Just trying to be thorough here. Now, the head. So I have 14.7 armor. This one's better. Yeah. A maelstrom side. That looks stupid, I'm sorry. 15.9 armor. That's almost as good. Literally just a point away. It's the same as this, a veteran's helmet. Oh no, I don't want that. Okay, and then... Oh, I can't put that on until I get to level 20. Got away. A ways away. I'm not touching that stuff. I got a bunch of these. 53.4. Look at that. Shabby hooded cutoff. 51.8. Okay. Showing off my tats. Old Maelstrom field jacket. I really don't want to be wearing Maelstrom colors, sorry. Short puffer with microplate underlayer is ooh, got a little peak there. Alright, we'll wear that. It's the best. And then these shoes. Uh-oh. I don't know if you can see that. I'm running at it low on memory. Does that when... Sometimes Steam takes up a lot of memory. I forgot to close it this time. Usually go into Task Manager and close it up. Steam, because I'm not running this from Steam, from GOG. But I forgot. Use synth leather fleets. 38.6. Oh, I can't wear that. Okay, that's the best shoes I can wear. And then this, I got a lot of clothes. This is probably what's weighing me down. Anti-chem synth fabric tank top. Soiled with paint. All right. Can I turn me? Can I turn myself? Wait. I can't. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Alright, that's cool. So that's 51.4. I can't wear that. Yeah, okay. And then pants. Tacticloth cargo pants. A beautiful rusty color. It don't look that beautiful, but it's gonna do the job. 25.4 armor. These are all 25.1. No, they aren't. I was looking in the wrong spot. 25.8. Composite coated. And then I get these shorts. But these are better armor. Or these are. 25.8. Yeah, I can't just... It's nice to look at, but you don't really see yourself, and I can't justify it. So... Alright. Better to be protected. I see. Alright. Good. Now, I'm gonna go sell all the stuff, and I'll be right back. Okay. Got myself down to 111 pounds, or kilos, whatever we're working with. The interesting thing... Where was the thing that was, legendary? It had a little story to it. Here. There's a legendary boots. Gold-tipped manganese steel solo boots. After a few months on the street, I got into a dust down with a local booster lord. I flatlined him and went back to my drink. Within 10 minutes, the recruiter from Militech came up to me and dropped a business card. Now I'm a company man, Morgan Blackhand Solo. Now the thing is, it's funny because It's got an armor rating. See, it's a little better than my used Sin Leather fleets, but then this also increases armor by 18.177. So my armor here is 215. So I'm gonna try putting these on and seeing if it actually makes my armor better, even though it's lower because it's got this additional thing. What did I say again? 215. No, my armor is still 214. My armor is still 214. Alright. So I'm back to using those. Sound like someone outside.
Looking to buy some new iron.
Just being thorough here. Oh, that's his stuff. All the stuff I sold him. Because I don't think he had any clothes. Yeah, I want to sell it. Oh. Okay. We're in good shape now.
Hey, you!
Hey, you! I get you! So where... Should I just take care of that now and then go back? I think I will. It's this way. Can I get through? Thank you. Up there? Me two different ways. Or is it? I have to get up there somehow. I guess. Inala. I'm gonna find a way up there. Ah. Come on. Tigress. I'm trouble with your gun.